Hello, this is Shanny Spirit Finder 681. Out here getting a little vitamin D, thinking about Corey. I made a little exhibit here. I'm just gonna start pulling stuff off this and explaining it. It all started when I was 3 years old. Score cup, Corey Scott Feldman. I fell in love with him. Hand in there. Fell in love. Then Hollywood. Corey, I begged you to get out of Hollywood. I begged you. I've told you. Get out. Get out of Hollywood. Okay? Oh, God. I'm going to pick these up. Let's talk about my 44 surgeries. I can tell you when, where, why. Y'all see that? Y'all see that scar? Did you know? After doing extensive research, I found out that there are brain cells in your heart. Yep. Swear to God. Y'all might know my daddy was a fugitive. Did y'all know that? Murder. Mm-hmm. Yep. Did y'all know my brother's a lawyer? Did you know that? Did you? Yep. He is. I've asked him to help Corey Scott Feldman 100 times. He never returns my phone call. I don't know what that's about. Cotton picking crazy. Corey, you know I've loved you. You know, I don't have nothing but love for you, Corey. Hold on, I've got gastroparesis, so I can't eat a lot. Diabetes, turtles. Why has Satan created these? I can't stop eating them. My neighbors. Have I ever talked to you about my neighbors? I live in a devil's den. The devil's den. Everything around me is condemned. Guy back here. Jail. Called the police. Next door neighbor over there. Marital problems. She gave me the shirt, though. So she's all right. Corey, were you aware I was John Wayne? Yeah. John Wayne. Yep, he's my cousin. Look it up. Google it. I'm, Shanny Morrison. Look it up. I also dabbled witchcraft. I did. I summoned spirits. I put a curse on anyone who did not love Corey Feldman. Yeah, I did. I put a curse and he got right back into mainstream. Yeah, I did that. Corey, I did that. Rolling down the river. What the hell does that mean, Corey? I don't know. I just say it a lot. Just rolling down the river. Rolling down the river. Let's talk a minute about Jesuits and the papacy. I have it all right here. The papacy. There was two snakes in my yard the other day. There was. Papacy. They sent them. The purple and red. Lucifer, papacy, pope, snakes, spiders, going to hell. That's all I got to say about that. Corey, I'm trying to tell you. If you would just listen to me, I'm trying to tell you. Corey, get out of Hollywood. Get out. Hypochondria. Eat up with it. I'm going blind, except for when I want to read the King James Bible, or watch a Corey Scott film and movie, or do research on CERN. Perhaps y'all don't know what that is. I'll cover that in a minute. I'm out here getting my vitamin D. Vitamin D. I tried to take vitamin D tablets. I went into a blue dimensional world. I'll never do it again. I'll never do it again. Nope. Next, Corey. I love you, Corey, since I was 3 years old. 3 years old. You were probably one. I saw you in Hollywood because my dad, who was a fugitive, we were there. We saw it. Corey, I saw you. I saw you in the nursery when you were born. You don't remember it. My son is going to bring you stuff when I die. It's going to explain it all, Corey. It's going to explain it. It's going to explain it all. Corey, survival skills. Look, you were almost murdered. Okay? Do you know how to survive? Can you go fishing? Can you buy some nunchucks? Does your wife know how to take a can of hairspray and a lighter? And if someone attacks, whoosh, do you? No. You couldn't survive here, Corey. You couldn't survive here. You couldn't do it. You couldn't. Corey's Angels. Do you remember that, Corey? Do you remember that? Who were the original Corey's Angels, Corey? Me? Who else, Corey? Corey, who else? Me? Beyonce? Who else, Corey? Madonna. That's right. I've already covered this. Fan since age 3. God, you know what? Freedom of Information Act. FOIA. Information for your mind. FOIA. Let's talk about that Louisiana arrest, Corey. You were arrested for, I guess you were smoking a doobie and flicked it out. Hollywood. Corey, you remember when you called my house? Do you remember that? Google it. Google it. I have it in the house. Fish-eyed fool. I don't know what that means. I just think a lot. I don't know. Fish-eyed fool. Okay. Now we're going to talk a little bit about Corey. Listen. King James Bible. If you are not reading the King James Bible, you're going to hell. I have interpreted every line, every word of it. I have discerned it. I have explained it. Yep. Yep. Corey, if you're not reading the King James Bible, you're going to go to hell, even though you're a Jew. Trying to tell you, Corey. Trying to tell you. I like to put my hand in the air. Let's do this. Why am I doing that, Corey? Why am I doing it? I don't know either. Corey, perhaps now you know about the wolf pack. They're out to get you, Corey. They're out to get me. Come on, wolf pack. I ain't scared of you. Come on. Knock on my door. Come in my trailer. Nobody cares. Husband died. He had a kidney taken out. Now it's spread all over. Corey, that guy you sent me to, that you could say, you said could heal him on Facebook? No. Now he's got 7 cancers. 7. I'm still worse off than he is, though, because I have a headache and... Hold on. Swiss roll. Why is it Swiss? Huh? Why is it Swiss? Were they made in America? Were they made in Sweden? I don't know. But I like them. I really do. Really love them. Corey, do you remember the same year I fell in love with you? Do you remember this? Grand Ole Opry. Age of 3. Minnie Pearl. At 3, I wrote a song for her. And I said... Miss Pearl, why don't you leave that price tag on that hat? Because that's funny. We all know how that worked out, Corey. She listened to me. You're not. So you're going to die. Oh, no. My prop is falling. Every once in a while, I like to holler, truth. I really don't know why I do that. Truth. Truth. I don't know why I do that. Now, y'all know I've my extensive 44 surgeries, 75 heart attacks, 35 stents, but I love pizza. I like those little pizza bagels where it's just nothing but dough. Because screw it, I'll just get another stent. I mean, it's not a problem. It's not a problem. Plus, with my gastroparesis, well, it, you know, I only get that once in a while. But I'm on the... Witchcraft. I talked about it earlier. Witchcraft, right? See what this is? Craft. Craft. Witchcraft. Instant witchcraft. What color is the macaroni and cheese? It's orange. What color is a pumpkin? It's orange. When do you put out pumpkins? Halloween. Halloween. Devil. 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 Tell me, you fish-eyed fool, and I will tell you this. Ain't no sense in it. Ain't no sense in it. Ain't no sense in that tree. Ain't no sense in the cockadoodly pollen. Ain't no sense in that. I've already talked about the gastroparesis. Feldfam. You remember that, Corey Feldfam? Your Feld family? You remember at the inception? Social media, you remember that when I was there, created it, and I started the Fail Fam. 95% of that was me. Ooh, get some more of this vitamin D. Jackboot, I say it a lot, don't know what it means. Also, hold on, hold on, what, honey? You think, what, you can't breathe? Well, you might have a headache. Oh. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, William, I'm telling you. I understand you have cancer, but I have a headache. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I feel so bad, William. Okay, go back. Go to bed. Nobody cares. I'm so sick. Dad was a songwriter. Yep. Yeah. He wrote songs for Elvis Presley, Fats Domino, Debbie Boone. You Light Up My Life? My daddy wrote it. My daddy wrote that song. He was a fugitive. Songwriter, Hollywood, Hollywood, Hollyweird, we were there with my dad, who wrote songs and was a fugitive. DSM-5. I don't know what that is. I really don't. I just refer to it. I don't know. It sounds good. Maybe you didn't know. I had law enforcement connections. I did. And by connections, I mean I screwed a prisoner when I worked there and got arrested for that. But that's connections. Okay. All right. Now, I've got some new research. I'm doing some new research. CERN. European Organization for Nuclear Research. CERN. Get ready, people. As of September 2018, the internet's going to drop. It's going to drop. Dead presidents will rise from fertilizer that was placed on their graves. They are going to look around and say, no, no, no. Get your shit done by then. I've also found out that there are brain cells in your heart. I did, Corey. After I had my heart stent put in, yep, released brain cells. And now I remember Billy Graham dying in 1990. I remember that, but they said he just died. That's wrong. Okay, Jack? Who the hell is Jack? I don't know that either. Now, to go with my King James Bible, Disney devils. Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Beauty and the Beast. Bestiality. Come on. Come on. Peter Pan. Come on. Cinderella. Really? Cinderella. Cinderella's in hell right now. Witchcraft. You don't want that. Corey. Corey, I'm doing this for you. I'm trying to help you. Corey, if you would just listen. Where is my ding dongs? I was also, oh look. I was also a prom queen. Where are my classes? Prom queen. 9th grade, 10th grade, and 11th grade. Y'all might know Corey. Corey, I think you remember. I invited you to my graduation when I was in the 11th grade. Yes, I was so smart. And I was prom queen. Even though prom queens are only seniors. You can be in the court. But anyway, I was the prom queen since like kindergarten on. It was Holly weird. Get out of it, Gordy. Get out of it. My daddy was in prison. My daddy was in prison, writing songs, and in the military. All at the same time. All at the same time. But Corey, I'm not kidding. I like to talk with my eyes closed. I do. There's a beat. I do. Yes. And I don't know why I do that, but you know. We've already covered Louisiana arrest. We already covered. I'm living in a devil's den here. Devil's den. I am what we call DSM to the max. I still don't know what that means, but it sounds good. On my, you know, when I go see a new doctor. Anybody remember? Corey, do you remember my possessed refrigerator that keeps beeping at me? Devil. 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 I've already covered the blue dimensional dream I have when I take vitamins. Also, there are... Corey, you were there. You were in that. You remember that. You were there. Corey. Did you know, Corey, that Big Pharma is going to turn us all in to asexual insects? Yep. Be rolling on down the river. Rolling on down the river. Because we're going to be asexual insects. You heard it here first. And I'll tell you to Google it, but Google is the devil. Why is Google the devil? Because CERN and Google. Y'all only knew. I've been doing this research since I was 7. Do you remember my cousin, Tommy Morrison? Do you remember that? Do you remember him?